Open Yacht MySQL to create a new connection. Input the connection name, host, and other information. Then click Test Connection button to test if the connection is successful. Now double-click the connection to create a new database. Fill the database name and other information. Create a new table and add the data you want. And confirm the type and length of the data. Create an int type data and set it as primary key and auto increment. Please note that setting the primary key parameters is necessary. Make sure you select auto increment or you can't use the insert function. Now go to the KinkoD tools and edit the configuration page. Click Network Database to configure the IP, port, username and password. Make sure the name of the database is the same as the NaviCat. Then go to the database query. Also make sure the table name is the same as that of your NaviCat. Add the data that you created in NaviCat earlier and bind these data to the address. Then set the address that binds to the function of MySQL. Commands 1 to 4 refer to different functions, and line number refers to the data position. After processing the data, the number shows the status. Now we are going to test the connection. For the testing, we are using offline simulation. Input 2 on select function to read the database. And input 3 to modify the data. Input 1 to add a data. You can delete the data by inputting 4 in the select function column.